for non-Latinos, because, you know, I feel that Latinos don't need to go to dance school to learn how to dance. If they got to go to dance school to learn how to dance, something is wrong, man. However, for those individuals that are out there who really want to take some dance lessons and afraid to, because either they don't know where to go to or they don't know how to step into a studio and say, hey, listen, I don't know how to dance and I want to learn how to dance. Sure. What words of wisdom or encouragement can you give the public out there for that reason?
Well, I think for people that are brand new to the world of salsa, the world of mambo, it's actually even easier to learn our style of dance. We dance something called New York style, breaking on two. And when you have no experience in salsa whatsoever, believe it or not, you have a clean slate. So you're able to actually go ahead and learn a lot faster than somebody who's been dancing a certain way for many, many years. And they need to break that habit and learn a new way of dance. So when you don't know anything at all, don't worry about it. It's not in your genes. It's not in the DNA. If you love the music, you love the culture, come on down and dance some salsa, baby.
I can't top that anymore. Joe, te felicito siempre.
Well,
you're truly one of the pioneros of the dancers over here in New York City. Not too many people are teaching people how to dance, and it's most important that people are aware that the culture is out there and the dance movement especially. I go to Europe all around the world, the dance movement is out there. And you're one of the representatives of New York City that's doing that. We at Salsa La Calle congratulate you.
Thank you very much. I'm very happy that you guys are here. And I think dance, music, and our culture all go hand in hand. If you don't know one part of it, you can't accept the rest of it. Thank
Absolutely.
You, Willie. Appreciate you being here.
No, gracias a ti, Joe.
Gracias a ti. Thank you.
You've seen it. This is the top, and this is the best it's gonna get here at Pier Canela Dance Studios. You see my band, you see all the dancers, you see the instructor himself, Mr. Joe Burgos, who's going around and making a tremendous impact in New York City by introducing the world to salsa music. This is Salsa La Calle, today's salsa show for the salsero and you. I'm your host, Willie Villegas. Long live Eddie Palmieri. Hasta la próxima. Ciao.